strategic retreat for my doggy. Where you going? Where? What you doing, little Miss Bricky? Kids on up there. She got a bunch of pine sap in her paws earlier. She's stopping every once in a while to clean them out. She's too short for me, Brookie. Oh boy, that was hungry. No, not going through the shoemax, baby. So, yeah, figured it was catter day. Might as well, you know, take her outside and bore y'all with videos of her exploring. Woohoo! Someone's a little back way to the park over here. Alright, so. What's up, Bricky Bricky? Bricky Brick. Yeah. Oop. Trip over a twig. I'm too busy watching her. What you doing? Tree trimming. Okay. Yeah. I hate keeping her to the mowed areas, but there's so much poison oak and poison ivy around here. Freaking people like to put little antifreeze traps out. So, yep. Got a long lead. Way longer than the one before. This one's supposed to be 16 feet, but it's more like 18. The other one was supposed to be 12, but it was like 6. So, yeah, this thing's way longer. Let's get some range. I mean, it doesn't pull near as hard as the other one. All right, there's 6 minutes.